If there is information that needs to be present at the top or bottom of every page in your document, you can easily add it to all pages using the header or footer option. In this lesson, I will show you how to insert a header and footer and how to modify them. To get started, click the Insert menu. First, I will show you how to insert a header, which is the area at the top of every page in your document. Any changes made to the header will be reflected on all pages in the document. You can use the same text formatting options in the header that you can use in the main part of the document. Now let's learn to insert a footer, which is in the area at the bottom of every page in your document. So I first need to click out of the header, and then Insert and Footer. The same rules apply here. You can adjust the text formatting, and your changes are reflected on all pages in the document. If you ever wish to modify a header or footer, you can click on the content inside of the header or footer on any page to modify. Congratulations! You now know how to insert and edit headers and footers in Google Docs.